welcome to Roger's Daytime. I'm your host, Robbin Reay, one part of the Robbin and Ryan Show on KISS 105.3. We're broadcasting live today. It's a beautiful first day of summer from the Rogers radio stations. And we're going to kick things off with a performance by Canadian country music singer Chris Labelle.
My eyes caught yours from across the room, what would you think about that? If that bartender handed you a drink on me, would you throw it on back? If I told you, girl, you got me buzzed, would you think I'm just drunk? And if I dropped my favorite pickup line, would you pick it on up? If I asked you for some one-on-one, 'cause would you say, yeah, yeah, yeah. Girl, the way you move is like damn, hot damn, makes me wanna put a cool drink in your hands. Baby, I'm just saying, I don't see no ring on that thing. Are you here alone? Girl, like you doing flying so low, low. If I never ask, I'll never know, no, no. If you do or if you don't, baby, here goes. Would you say no or say yeah, yeah, yeah? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Would you say yeah, yeah, yeah? Would you say yeah, yeah, yeah? Yeah, yeah, yeah. If I came up on your iPhone screen, I wonder would you swipe left? If we went from strangers in a bar, this is crazy, baby, we just met. Girl, what would you say to that? 'Cause would you say yeah, yeah, yeah? Girl, the way you move is like damn, hot damn, makes me wanna put a cool drink in your hands. Baby, I'm just saying, I don't see no ring on that thing. Are you here alone? Girl, like you doing flying so low, low. If I never ask, I'll never know, no, no. If you do or if you don't, baby, here goes. Would you say no and say yeah, yeah? Would you say yeah? Would you say yeah, yeah, yeah? Would you say yeah, yeah, yeah? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, would you say yeah, yeah, yeah? Girl, the way you move is like damn, hot damn, makes me wanna put a cool drink in your hands. Baby, I'm just saying, I don't see no ring on that thing. Now, are you here alone? What's a girl like you doing flying so low, low? If I never ask, I'll never know, no, no. If you do, if you don't, baby, here goes. Would you say no, say yeah, to a falling fast, real slow dance, to a last call, put it on my tab? Yeah, come on, girl, if you like the sound of that, say yeah, 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 say yeah, 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 say yeah, 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 say yeah. If you like the sound of that, say yeah, 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 say yeah.
Yeah, that was great.
It was fun.
Well, thank you guys very much for being here, by the way. We could not have had a more perfect day. So I don't know how many people actually know this. That's the second time you've performed that song?
Yeah, that was the second time.
Wow.
The first time was at CMA Ontario over the weekend.
Yeah, how was that?
It was amazing. Like, I was super proud to be from Ottawa, and just putting on that event was amazing. And it was the first time that I actually introduced myself as Chris Labelle, because I was the singer of the Rivertown Saints.
Yeah, so tell me a little bit more about that. What made you, you know, make this decision to go solo and sort of go down a new path?
Yeah, I just wanted to write songs basically for me. And, you know, it was a fun run with the Rivertown Saints. And now I get to, like, go to Nashville whenever I want. Write whatever I want.
Right.
And I think we're going to be, like, putting out an album soon. And this single, Say Yeah, is going to be going to radio in the next couple weeks. And we're going to do a radio tour across Canada and a video. And I think we're going to put out an album, because album songs are the best.
Album songs are the best.
They are the best. Like, sometimes if you don't release a single, it just resonates with somebody else on the album, you know?
Right. Yeah. Okay. So I can see it in your eyes already. You're already working on this full album. How many songs? Am I allowed to ask how many songs maybe you sort of have together at this point?
I've written like 20 or 25 songs, and I feel so bad for these guys in the background because they got to learn all the songs. I've written like 20 or 25 songs, and we're probably going to break it down to about 10.
Okay.
Yeah. There's like a party going on back here.
Yeah, it is. We decided to invite all of our employees out to have lunch outside because it's beautiful today. It's the only way to celebrate.
First day of summer.
Yeah, you're more than welcome to celebrate with us afterwards.
Thank you.
Okay, tell me more about this tour, Canadian tour first. And you said you go to Nashville sometimes.
Yeah, so I go down there and try to do as much writing as possible because I feel like everybody that's in the country market, they just always go down to Nashville. But I want to keep it in Ottawa, so I do a lot of traveling, a lot of road work. Like I drive through Buffalo, and then I go to Cleveland and Columbus, Louisville. I take it all in.
Yeah,
and,
classic.
It's a lot of travel, a lot of hard work, a lot of writing. I got to write with Casey Beathard. He does a lot of Eric Church's stuff.
Okay.
And I'm super pumped. Like, I can't wait to show everybody. Nobody knows right now, like, what's coming. So it's like,
exactly.
I can't wait to get it out there.
Okay, well, if you were to describe the album that you're currently working on and your solo projects, how would you describe it to everybody watching right now?
It's fun, energetic.
Right.
And there's a little bit of seriousness to it.
Okay, just a little.
Just
bit,
a little
not
bit.
Not too much.
Yes,
right?
That's right.
Not too much. All right. Well, thank you very much for being here. And we look forward to seeing more of you guys, hopefully. Can't wait to hear the new single when it hits radio. Do we have a time frame on that?
I'm going to say 2 weeks, 3 weeks at the latest. But I think the radio tour might start on July 8th. And then we're going to just go right across the country and, you know, visit the beautiful Rockies. And, you know, if I were to move anywhere in Canada... I might stay in Ottawa, but I might go to Kelowna.
Kelowna.
Yes.
I lived there actually at
one
point. I did, yes.
It's like a big bowling ball just fell in the city and like now there's a lake there and it's beautiful.
Thank you so much.